I like that. High amount of litter, yeah, I see that. Like that. Let's go with healthcare. bad. Why is it like this? This is a disaster. That is terrible, but it will do. Thank you. Well, where is the vet? Let's just hire a second one then. It hasn't gotten anywhere. The education level can we can hire one more two mechanics actually and an educator. See facilities, this one. So we got marketing going. We have screens. We have audio. And an educator.
You know, I am always amazed by the research work our vets do. They're discovering so much critical information which will really help with breeding reindeer. Puts me to shame anyway. I can't even remember the names of Santa's ones.
And we need to get education up. So dark, I can barely see anything on this map. Look at that.
Wow! Good work on making such outstanding progress. I'll be honest, I was worried about the viability of building a zoo in this location, but you've completely vindicated my decision. You know, if it wasn't for the whole accidentally going missing and being declared dead part of founding the zoo, I'd call it a complete success. It's really interesting to note all the differences between timber wolves and Arctic wolves, for start. And stop me if I'm getting too technical. I think the latter are at least 10% floofier.
Oh, dear. I'll see if I can pull through, but I'm not sure. I'm really sleepy here. We need polar bears. That is the problem, and it costs so so much unless we can find polar bears we can actually buy for money. But by the looks of it, that will not really happen. So, let's just say it like this then. So we need to have total 8 habitat species. We have 3 right now. But we're gonna have 4 with polar bears. So we need to add 4 more others. And the last one should be polar bears.
I see the Arctic wolf research is going apace. Heavens, to think that all our domestic dog breeds can trace their heritage back to the noble wolf is just incredible. Especially when you look at pugs.
That is the problem. This one's not even that great, but it wants 900 for it. But maybe I don't have to buy them. Maybe I will just get them as rewards like I did with the wolves. See like that. Litigation is going to take some time. Right, we're gonna have to throw in the towel. We will pick this up later. Maybe tomorrow, or maybe after we're done in Guild Wars 2. Then we'll see. It doesn't seem to be too hard, but there is a little bit more fiddling to get this one perfect. It's gonna involve a lot of promoting and get as much education as we can out there. Right now, there is just not enough. It'll be a lot more than this. So yeah, I will be back at 8 p.m. Central European time, and then we will start with episode 5 in season 4 in Guild Wars 2. Followed with map exploration and Season of the Dragon's achievement for said map. So thank you very much for watching, and see you all tomorrow. Or tonight, actually. Until then, take care and good night, everyone. Sleep well. Bye.